Everyone, every day, is exposed to UV radiation and UV exposure beyond what is needed to make vitamin D always leads to cumulative damage, which aggravates the changes experienced by women, particularly in menopause. In the period leading up to and during menopause, the skin in general can become more susceptible to damage. And the main reason for this is the loss of the number of melanocyte cells in the epidermis. This robs the skin of its natural protection and may present as pale patches on the skin. The more conscientious one is about skin protection before reaching menopause or even during this period, the better the chance of minimizing the visible effects of photodamage later on. But this is also where the normalizing effects of Environ Vitamin A skin science becomes so important. Vitamin A is a known powerful normalizer of melanocyte activity. We know that vitamin A in the form of retinal palmitate has powerful photoprotective properties, up to SPF 20. By keeping the skin rich in vitamin A, especially in the mid-epidermis, the skin is better equipped to defend itself. It almost seems as though nature designed the distribution pattern to protect the DNA of the basal layer of cells. I always recommend that women approaching menopause should boost the epidermal vitamin A levels using their recommended Environ Essential Vitamin A ranges, which will automatically supply added antioxidants, particularly the essential vitamin C and E for the skin. The aim is to acclimate the skin to higher and higher levels of vitamin A and antioxidant, which is simply and effectively achieved with Environ's Vitamin Step Up system.